YouTube, African clawed frog. Today I'm showing you guys how to make a sabkiki rig. Fishing rod and reel setup thing. First of all, you're gonna need a big screw, doesn't matter what size, as long as it's heavy. You're gonna need a 90 degree elbow, a cap, and a 5 foot pipe, PVC. Any size you would like, as long as you have these three items, this and a reel, and a hook, you'll be set, and you'll be fishing in no time. First of all, get your reel, let out some line. Don't know the exact amount, but let out some line. I'm gonna put it on click so it goes faster. It doesn't let out as much line. You put the end of the string all the way through. It does take a long time. Oh my gosh, it's forever. But you can watch part 2 to continue.